are you up to now? Are you okay?
Well, Amy, have you taken care of your horse? Too worried about it. We'll certainly find a solution for you and your horse.
So, Lily, what are you up to now? Are you okay? Lily, what are you up to now? Are you okay?
Afterwards, I need to take care of the new feed order.
received a letter from Sarah, but it seems to have gone missing. I suspect that Antonia may have found it and thrown it away while writing. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have left it lying around. Anyway, I did see Antonia riding in from the forest.
Thank you. Thank you. I was lucky I found the letter, but I haven't seen Antonia anywhere.
That makes me feel better. How can a letter just disappear like that? If it really was Antonia, did she have any reason to be so mean to you?
Not that I know of. Maybe she's jealous for some reason. Is she always so strange with you? I don't understand it. I've never done anything to her.
Well, sometimes she is moody. I don't know why. You just have to take her as she is. Come on, don't let Antonia spoil your good mood.
Well, Amy, have you made sure that your horse has enough food and water? At the moment, I have no special jobs that you can take care of.
Thank you.
today. It's wonderful, listening to the birds singing. Well, Amy? Day today. It's wonderful listening to
Amy, I need your help. I've lost my inhaler. I'm quite sure I had it up until a while ago. I'm not sure. I saddled my horse, then went for a ride, and I think that's when I must have lost it. Could you help me to look for it?
Thank you.
Amy, I'm so glad you found my asthma spray. I'm amazed how you did that.
Yeah, no problem. But why didn't you ever tell me you were sick?
I suppose, if I'm honest, it's rather embarrassing.
Amy, hello. How's your horse? What about giving it a bit of a beauty treatment? Don't forget, it needs regular brushing. Brushing also helps your horse's blood circulation. A little mane decoration would certainly look good on your...